Dad, I was really hoping to get to know the real person of events, stories. You said you grew up in Alabama. Was that here in Montgomery?
Not too far away. A little town called Ashton.
Edward Bloom, don't tell me that you're leaving us for good.
Jenny, yes, I'm leaving, but for good, I never could. I'll be back someday.
I just saw a woman I'm going to marry, I know it! And then I lost her.
Go write your Hollywood romance somewhere else.
I got a circus to work. Hey, if you tell me who she is, I will work night and day. And you won't even have to pay me.
Okay. Once a month, if you slave, if you cry for me, then I'll give you a clue. Once a month, if you clean, if you haul, if you die for me, then the clue will be true. Once a month, it could be what she thinks, what she likes, where she lives, what she drinks, what she hopes. And all you have to do is pull the ropes. Closer to her, I'm one step closer to her. I'm not afraid to stoop to scooping poop because you learn what perfume she wears or what she says in her prayers and be much closer than I ever was.
Mr. Calloway, it's time. The clue about the girl I would like to marry.
Ooh, if you had a clue, you wouldn't get married at all.
Back to work.
Days into weeks, into months, into years, into clue after clue after clue.
She likes blue.
Seasons go by in the blink of an eye, but the dream doesn't seem to come true.
Barbecue. Year after year, with the hope I would hear something kind, something fresh, something new. Mr. Calloway, it's been 3 years.
Jeez, kid, there's other fish in the sea.
But I am already hooked.
Her name is Sandra Templeton. She goes to Auburn University.
Thank you, Mr. Calloway, thank you! My dad was headed towards the big city, but then fate pushed him towards love. Beside the lake, beneath the trees, beyond mistake, marry me.
Well, you hardly even know me.
I have the rest of my life to find out.
These are for you. Only for you.
Let's build a world of daffodils that never fades and never dies. I see the answer.
Shower you with flowers.
My name is Edward.